Welcome to ReShoot 360 Tutorials. Today, we will see the 360 video tool, Patch. Before starting, select a 360 video you would like to edit. Now, select the preset 360 video. Select the tool, Patch. The first thing to do is to open an image that will be patched in the 360 video. For example, we open a logo that will cover the camera tripod. You can use the button at the top of the preview to switch to the equirectangular view. Trim parameter allows to change the duration by trimming the 360 video. Use the vertical sliders to change the start and the end. The preview automatically updates according to the slider you are using. You can also use the round slider to move the trimming. Location parameter defines if the patch is located at the bottom or at the top. Size parameter defines the size of the patch. Rotation parameter allows to rotate the patch. You can play the preview by using the play button. Pause the preview by using the pause button. You can also use the slider to seek in the video preview. Resolution parameter defines the resolution of the final 360 video. These values can change according to your device capabilities. For example, the device used for this tutorial cannot export more than 2K resolution. Many devices can export 4K resolution. Bitrate parameter sets the bitrate of the video. Now, you can export the final 360 video by using the button in the top right corner. Your video is saved on your device in the album ReShoot 360. You will find even more options to edit your 360 media with the editor. Thank you for watching and have a good day.